Hey guys, so long time no tutorial. I decided to start a series, which is what I'm bringing to you today, which I am calling the Red Lipstick Series. In these looks, they're a little bit on the bold side, a lot of them. There might be some that people say don't wear, you know, red lipstick with, but I would personally wear it. I love red lipstick. I think red lipstick is the bomb. So I decided to make up eye looks and add red lipsticks in each different video. I will post one of my new favorite red lipsticks and featured in that video. So the one for this video is the NARS lipstick, and this is an Afghan red. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous color. I really like it. I really like this look. It also, it has just a really nice purple eye with a little bit of glitter. So like I said, it might not be for everyone, but I really like this look and I would wear this look, you know, special occasion, holiday or party. So if you're interested in learning how to do this gorgeous, gorgeous look, please continue to watch. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is take our NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Black Bean. It just looks like this. And we're going to use it as a base to put all over our lid. So you're just gonna take it. Instead of rubbing, I'm just gonna pat that on. The next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this Sleek makeup palette, and this is in the Ultra Matte Volume 2. I am going to take this color right here. You really want to take this color and really make sure you're packing it on. You want to rub as little as possible. You just want to pack it on to that black. And now I'm just going to take a angled brush and I am just going to blend the outside of the color. Just a soft blend. Okay, next I am going to take Wet n Wild Trio in Cool as a Cucumber and I'm going to pat that all over my lid. I'm just going to take this first, or this only purple that's right there. So take that, pack it onto your brush, and then pat it all over your lid. And you really want to make sure that you're kind of focusing it on the center of the lid. Now I am just going to take a pencil brush that's a little bit more on the stiff side and go back in with that Sleek palette. And I am just going to take this extremely dark blue and mix it with just a little itty bitty bitty bit of this black. I'm going to draw my V with this color. After I actually draw it, I'm going to just start blending it out. I'm just going to take this extremely dumb brush. I got this brush from Coastal Scents, or no, from Crown Brush. It doesn't have a name, but as you can see, it's extremely domed shaped. So I'm just going to take this brush, go back in with that Sleek palette, and grab this cream color right here, and I'm just going to start to blend out all of the outer part of my makeup. And as you can see, this really just helps blend and shape kind of your eye. That I'm going to go in with my Naked palette from Urban Decay, and I'm going to take Sin, which is basically a very, very light type of highlighting. A very, very small concealer brush, as you can see, and just highlight the inner part of my eye and just kind of blend it in. I'm going to be taking the LA Splash. I think this is the eyeliner base. It's just a clear gel. I'm not going to be patting this, just basically right in the center of my eyelid. So all of this area right here is all that I want to be patted. So just pat, pat, pat. Okay, I'm going to be using a glitter. This is actually a glitter I got from a craft store, Hobby Lobby, but it's just a really, really nice purple color. So just a really, really nice purple looking color. So I'm going to take that, and this is actually a large shader brush from Sigma, and just dab it in there just a little bit and kind of work my way up in building the color. Since there will be fallout, since we are using glitter, I would recommend either doing your foundation last or be prepared to have a lot of tape and wipes. So while I was gone and letting that dry, I went ahead and did my eyebrow. So we're going to go in again with that glitter, like I said, just taking the same LA Splash eyeliner sealer. Okay, after you get that pretty much blended out the way that you want it, I'm going to take Virgin from the Naked palette. I'm going to take that with that same smaller brush I used for an inner tear duct and lightly place it at the highest point of my eyebrow. And then just kind of blend it. I'm going to take a black eyeliner. This is actually one from NYX. And I'm just going to line a line under my lash line. I'm making it decently thick. This in pale yellow. And I'm going to line my lower waterline. Use this itty bitty bitty baby brush that I also got from Crown Brush and go back in with that purple that I used from the Sleek palette, and then just very tightly kind of work that into the black. And then just kind of blend it out. For liner, I'm going to be using the Maybelline Ultra Liner. This is a waterproof version. Really nice to use liquid liner when you're working with glitter, because glitter can get chunky and anything else can drag. So I'm just gonna make a pretty decent wing. To already apply on foundation, I am using the Revlon Color Stay in Oily Combination, and this is color 440 Mahogany. I'm going to be using an under eye concealer, and this is the MAC Select Cover Up, and this is in color NC45. So I'm just going to take a little bit of this and place it under my eye. Now that I've done that, I'm going to set my under eye concealer with this e.l.f. translucent powder, which looks like this, and powder is just that. Now I'm just going to set my entire face. I'm going to be using a the L'Oreal True Match. I'm in the color Cocoa, which is C8. Sweep over. Highlight, I'm going to be using this Mineralize Skin Finish, and this is in Earthshine from MAC.
Red lipstick all on the paper. Let me take a hit while you sit.